or at Cliff Pond in Brewster. First trip of the year, and we are doing quite well on these trout today. That is number 6 or 7 or 8 or whatever, but we're catching a whole bunch of them. And it's been a nice day here at Cliff Pond. It's a beautiful spot inside the Nickerson State Park. April 3rd, and it's our first fishing trip of the year, and it has been quite successful. So, a lot of fun. Nice to see the ice out, and got a pretty warm day here on Cape Cod.